Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to review Season 1's Episode 13 of Power Rangers Dino Fury, which has been titled Matchmaker. So just as the title, Harvey is seen playing the role of Matchmaker in this episode. Now Izzy is seen training all the students with dedication, and she seems really fresh, energetic and different. She has also tried a new hairstyle, a new perfume and new shoes. So Harvey assumes that she has a crush on Adrian, as she is also seen laughing with him. Amelia also agrees that she does look different, and so, Harvey tries to set Adrian up on a date, but Slither is seen overhearing this, and when Izzy is planning to go with Fawn for lunch, like a date, Harvey unknowingly spoils it by bringing Adrian. But the real Adrian was already kidnapped, and after this, Slither is also seen trying to take Izzy, but he fails. And after that, Izzy is also seen getting mad on Harvey, but he was just trying to help. They are also seen using the copycat key to make a fake chest filled with Sporex to free Adrian, and they are seen going in disguise, as Harvey was called alone. And then when the fog beast gets big and creates illusions to clash the Zords into each other, Zeto calls the Demetrio Zord and combines it with the T-Rex Zord, and they turn him into ashes with style. In the end, Harvey is seen apologizing to Adrian. Here he shows Harvey that Izzy actually did find someone, and Izzy and Fawn are seen going together on a date, all while being cute. It was a 9 on 10 episode overall. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.